So, right here it says, not everyone who says to the Lord, will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only he who does the will of my Father who is in heaven. Then he will say to me on that day, Lord, Lord, did we not prophesy in your name? And in your name drive out demons and perform miracles? Then I will say to him plainly, I never knew you, away from me, you do. So, right here, what it really means, what it says, is give your heart so that when the day comes, that God doesn't say, get away from me, but he actually welcomes you with open arms. Give your whole heart, though. He doesn't want a small piece of it, he wants all of it. Amen. Heavenly Father, thank you for this, having us have a full church today, Father, and fellowshipping with each other and just praising your name. Help us all just to remember you throughout our week, this week and all the weeks to come, Father. In Jesus' name.